A family in Sydney's west woke with a nasty jolt today when a truck, after colliding with a car, then ploughed into the front bedroom of their home. Amazingly, no one was injured. The truckie just as shocked as the family.
A cement truck at a home is perfectly normal during construction. But today in Toongabby, the cement truck was in the home, causing destruction instead. At 7:45, Jessica and Hannah were lying in bed just behind that wall.
Just collapsed. I just said, oh, we need to get out. No, we need to go.
We were under the wall for like 5 seconds until we quickly just thought, okay, our next step is just to get out of the room.
The driver had just collided with an oncoming Camry on Cornelia Road. In a state of shock, he backed onto the driveway and into the women's bedroom.
He was quite shaken up, yeah. He was an elderly fella, gentleman. Wasn't his fault, you know. It was an accident.
He was taken to Westmead Hospital for observation, while the landlord, Paul, was outside and nearly got hit too.
Terrified, because I knew there was a couple of girls asleep in the bed.
The heavy load even heavier because of the cement barrel on the back, wedged into the corner of the home, knocking two gas cylinders, but avoiding an explosion.
Luckily, the occupant of the house hadn't had them refilled. They were actually empty.
It won't be safe for the family of four to move back in here anytime soon. The landlord has an almighty job ahead to fix this massive hole, but in another stroke of good fortune, it just so happens he's a builder.
Until that's done, the family of five have packed their essentials and will find somewhere else to stay.
We're okay, we're alive, we're safe. That's all that matters.
Bianca Bowser, 9 News.